Mayor and council, we've got our planning and zoning administrator here tonight, Mr. Matt Martin. I had a discussion with him beforehand. He said that there wasn't anything major to add upon what he said, but he is available to answer any questions in addition to what he presented on Monday night. So it simply is submitted for your consideration. We must solicit public input, and there is a resolution that you will vote on for its submission to the state.
Anybody have any questions?
Matt, the additions that I asked for Monday night, were they added into?
Yes, ma'am. There was an addition that we put in the line items exhibit four on the possible municipal complex. That's been added out into the other section. It's not in your copy that you have Monday night, but it's in the master copy that we turned in. I had to leave that language with the city manager Tuesday.
Is any public comment on this? Do we have any more questions?
We need a motion on resolutions.
Yes, sir. Make a motion that we accept the STWP as presented.
Okay, got a motion, need a second?
Aye, sir.
All in favor?
Aye.
All opposed, like sign. The door-to-door sales order?